stay in. But here's Cole, if he has a YouTube in the description. And Xavier, I don't even know if he has
a Xander's a scrub.
He's a scrub too, so.
Can you not do that, Cole?
You're a scrub! Shit, what was
that? Oh, that's funny.
Something is going to
Yo, are you, near the railroad track?
No, I'm far from them, but I'm running towards them.
Alright, cause I'm on them right now.
Alright, come toward, I'm with the cranes and the L-Dock.
Oh, okay, I know where you're at.
And I'm going.
Are you in the city with the broken building, with the 9/11 crash?
I don't see it.
Do you see a tall building that's broken? Okay, one second.
I think I'm in Electro.
Oh, if you're in Electro, I'm in Cherno. Oh,
I'm probably in Cherno then, because I'm at the L-shaped dock.
The L-shaped docks? You're probably in Electro, to be honest with you.
Dock. It's an L-shaped dock and there's rocks. I don't see a broken building. I see a pipes going in the air.
But yeah, you're probably in Electro.
Need to eat something.
Electro is the one to the east of the
north.
I haven't played DayZ Arma 2 for a long time.
It's not DayZ Arma 2. It's DayZ Standalone.
I'm so scared. What if someone comes out of nowhere and just takes me out? Yeah, there's a bunch of pillars. There's a mountain.
But yo, you're so quiet, I can barely hear you.
Well, you're scared.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
I don't wanna scream, man.
Nah, I'm just saying I can barely hear you.
Probably cause my mic's not right next against my face.
Well, there you go. I can hear you perfectly
yeah,
now.
Yeah, cause I flipped it. It points staring to the ground cause I breathe in my mic when and I don't like when people hear me breathe. Because then they get all mad, so you know what I do? I flip it.
And then you whip it out.
I found a gun.
What gun?
The Alma.
Yeah, how do you spell it?
A-M-P.
I don't know.
Should I keep the pickaxe or that?
Keep the what?
The pickaxe or the gun?
The gun, obviously.
Wait, calls the
I almost shot myself right there.
Is the what?
Is the truck still the only vehicle in the game?
Yep.
Wait, is there zombies?
So they haven't added any.
No. There's no zombies, no, they did not add any more vehicles in yet. Tell me if you hear this. Did you hear anything at all?
I heard like a big smash, but...
Like a pew pew pew?
No.
Pow pow pow, boom boom boom, I don't know. Did you hear gunshots?
No.
Okay. You're probably in Electro then.
I'm stacked though, so I'm fine.
You should see me. You play in first person?
No.
Joined your channel.
Hello, buddy.
Who joined?
I found duct tape.
John Smith.
You found what?
Duct tape.
Nice. Okay, run with the water on your left shoulder, okay?
Left or left?
That's... Left.
Then I'm running away from the dock.
Yeah. Just run with it on your left shoulder, not your right, your left shoulder.
Then I'm running away from you, man. If you're in Cherno.
No, you're running towards.
Alright, I'm with the L-shaped dock. Does anyone know what I'm talking about?
Yes, I do.
I do.
But what if I am in, like, Cherno?
You're in Electro.
Can I loot one more thing?
I don't care.
Because
if you don't see the 9/11 building from the docks, then you're in Electro. So.
Did you say 9/11 building?
Yeah, there's a building with a plane crash.
Oh my god.
So call it 9/11 building.
I'm drinking something.
Might call Green Mountain Gay Mountain.
I need to fix my mouse. I need to get a longer cord.
I need to get a new mouse in general.
You need to get new computer fans in general.
No, I don't.
Didn't it just sound like a helicopter?
No. It's not me.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Does it ain't believe what it wants to believe?
Yep.
Shut up, scrub. It ain't me.
Alright, I'll follow the train tracks towards you.
Alright.
Left side, right?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, Remington's channel name.
Yo.
Mm-hmm.
John, text me real quick so I have your number.
I'm waiting to my phone's updating.
Ah. Oh shit, I think I found something that might help us both.
What?
A euro.
Did you legit?
I guess.
Open the driver door and get in it.
How do you open the driver door?
Scroll wheel.
Oh, then no.
Does it look low enough? Then there you go. I need a new freaking TTSKO shirt. One's ruined, I got shot.
Finally the server went up, oh my god. Me get so pissed. Wait, I should've fucking checked it. Fuck, Task Force Radio needs to be fixed. And changed names and VG for some reason so they don't have...
Right back.
All right. Can't wait to watch the new Walking Dead. There's a fountain.
You getting Chernobyl yet?
No, I'm looting.
Okay.
I'm in. I don't know. I walked.
Did you get to the next town?
What do you mean? Yeah, I'm in like.
Did you see the 9/11 building?
No, I didn't get to the next town. I'm like on the road.
Oh, okay.
To the next town, but I stopped at these little houses.
Mm-hmm. I need to find food. And a cooking pot so I can cook my human steak.
John, I sent you a message.
Oh, did I say that out loud? Oh, frig. Buddy left your channel. I didn't know I said that out loud. Oopsie-daisy. John, did you even hear what I said?
No, I didn't care.
I said, there we go. I need a pot to cook my human steak.
I just don't care.
Do you fart now?
Congratulations, scrub.
I'm a kick your. Oh, and another thing, John. You know those loading credits when you load into the server? Where you put, like, special thanks?
Yes, ma'am.
And you put our names in? Not you.
Anyways, I know what you're talking about, yeah?
Well, he didn't put a capital V. He put a capital G, but didn't put a capital V.
Rip.
I wanted to tell you that before you got off yesterday, but you got off too early.
Yeah, I don't know why.
What a scrub.
I don't know why I had to take my dev that I brought on the server and bring him up personally. Like, what the hell?
I don't know. But yeah.
There's a guy in the middle of the road.
There's a guy?
There's something.
Wait, is fucking DPD having sex with each other still? They still are.
What?
What?
Oh. Okay, wait. I'm
what?
Next town, I think. There's something. There's a big town. What are on
the I don't know now. Look for 9/11 building.
I had to run up this hill.
John, did you add anything to the highway patrol shop?
No, why?
Because there's nothing in there. Yeah.
I'll edit it to switch out the command. I'll just give the same ranks to the highway patrol shop.
Well, there's 12 ranks you can whitelist people for. We need to add in SWAT vest, or not SWAT vest, sheriff vest, because there's only one, and that's for cert. So, yeah.
Alright, yeah, dude, come on. I can't do everything, man.
No, I'm just saying that's what we need to add
you're
in.
Doing everything, man. I'm not saying I'm doing everything. But, like, talk shit all I want, man. Don't tell me I can't talk shit, yo. You're ugly.
Right, you're ugly.
I'm trying to find some shit.
You're actually fuzzy.
Good. Dude. You saw the picture of me yesterday.
Who, Cole?
No, you.
I see a video of you, and your fucking camera is fuzzy as shit.
Yeah, dude. Oh, I found a pistol. Double barrel pistol?
Dude, this Bearcat handles like fucking the smallest car in this game.
Wait, what's a double...
Oh my god.
A double barrel pistol?
Yeah.
I don't know. Anyways, do you see the 9/11 building?
No, I stopped to loot.
Okay.
Cause imagine, if I didn't stop, I wouldn't get that double barrel pistol.
Hmm.
Do.
Cool.
Carter wants Kurt.
Wants what?
Kurt.
Kurt?
Corrections and emergency response team.
No. He's not getting everything he wants. That's stupid. Cause like he already has DOJ and he already effed up in DOJ. Like U.S. Marshal has the final say. Like sheriff, I'll talk to you right away. Alright, I'm following the road now.
The main road?
Yeah, I got it.
At least the good thing is fucking the Task Force radio now works.
Yeah, because like Task Force is our main problem.
Yep, now I have to close down my hour. 3, 2, finish. Oh, you have to combine the old DG mods with the new ones.
Why?
Because the old ones are some of those are still in the server.
I changed out the whole mission file, dude.
No, I mean the mod files, the ones that I uploaded it to the old mission or mod file. So some of those files are still in here. So it still gives us like the CG skins that we would have probably lost if we didn't save it.
Yeah, I'll check it out. I'm in know what city I'm in.
Sure, no.
Does it have a dock?
This is that one. I don't even know where I went. I think I went left.
Well, turn off the dock. If you don't see a bunch of like public buildings, then you're not in Cherno.
I'm not in
Cherno.
What do you mean you're not in Cherno?
I'm in like some random town now.
Yeah, and you probably went the wrong direction.
I went left. Alright, he said to go left, and the water's on your left, so you know what, I did go.
But you probably left from Cherno and went towards...
No,
you
didn't.
Jersey, no.
The next... Are you... Okay, do you even know the map of Chernaris?
Yeah.
Oh, I Cherno, see.
Baron Zeno is at least an hour away from Cherno.
Oh, wait, no. Bloda, there we go.
He was in a city. He ran to a city.
Yeah,
Electro.
I see huge
Cherno.
Buildings in front of me.
There you go.
And there's Cherno.
Okay, do you see 9/11 building?
No, I don't see it yet. I'm far. I'm really far out, dude.
Oh, you're far out still?
I'm starving. And I don't have an open for food. Shit.
You don't have any food? I have one can of food, which I need to eat here in a second.
How do you open food?
Yeah, I have a knife, just run to me.
I have, a cleaver.
Don't use that, it's gonna spill all of it, pretty much.
What about, a kitchen knife?
Yep, use that.
Oh.
Just drag it onto the can.
I opened it. Oof, I opened it. Good thing, now I'm good.
Did you stop by like 2-3 houses?
No. Do you want me to stop?
No, I'm just saying. Did you pass 2 or 3 houses?
I passed like 6.
I mean...
Dude, I don't know what you mean, man.
Nothing, it's fine.
Dude, I found a can of food. Wait,
are you beside
that?
Some buildings? Are you inside any- Ugh.
I have a CR527 magazine.
Nice.
How do I strike matches?
Are you on the road beside the water?
No. I stopped, you remember?
I know, but what road are you on? Like, where is it at? Beside the water?
No, it's in more.
Oh, okay, I know what road you're on. Okay. Okey-dokey.
I'm gonna empty out some of my inventory. Like, I don't even know. Paper? What do we use paper for?
Nothing.
Cloth?
I have a can opener.
Cloth? was this?
Cloth. Cloth? You mean rags?
What about saw? Do I use a hacksaw?
No.
Alright. What about, bacon?
Yes.
I'll open that shit.
Anything that's in the can, you can eat.
I dropped some?
Yeah, because you opened it with a kitchen knife. The thing that the only thing that ever gives 100%, well, everything, like, kitchen knife and a military knife, 100%, but only sometimes, but only thing that every single time gives 100% is a can opener, which I have one.
I'm passing a church now.
Passing a church?
Yep, and I'm on the railroad tracks again. Just went over the railroad track.
Oh, I know where you're at. I know 100% where you're at. Stay on the railroad tracks.
Wait, can I go to the church? It's right next to the railroad tracks.
It has nothing on it. You can't even open the doors.
I'm opening. I need to pick up my cleaver before I leave.
You're gonna pass a barn with some hay beside the barn, so go in the barn and there's a couple houses near there. That's where I'm at. Doo-doo-doo.
Alright.
And a crowbar.
I'm running on the train tracks. I don't see any building with hay.
Just keep going.
I see buildings up to my north. I see a house, but I'm gonna keep running.
Do you see a barn?
No.
Okay. Just keep going.
You should see me. I'm in an orange with a vest and a white helmet.
Okay.
A gun on my and a wrench in the other. This is like my life that I'm hunting and working on, like, mechanics, dude.
Yeah.
I'm oppressed too. Yo, tell me what you, because I'm running with a cleaver. If you step in my way, I'm gonna hit you on the head with it. All right.
Barn. Left your channel.
Hey, Gray Barn?
Gray Long Barn.
Alright, I'm gonna here. This says opposite of a 4, EPHOL upside down. And then
you're good, just keep going, you're good,
wait,
just keep going.
Wait, money sign, the pi sign, and EKTPO.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. Don't worry about it. You're good.
I see two big hit things of hay.
Are you on the railroad track still?
What's
it? I see you. I see you. Do you see me? I doubt you do. See me?
I doubt I do too.
I see you perfectly.
I don't see you. Holy shit, yo. You made me drop my weapon. How do I?
What'd you press?
Up?
Did you press G?
Yeah, why?
Never press G, you throw your weapon. Never, ever, 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 ever press it.
Yo, don't shoot again, don't shoot again. Oh shit, I dropped.
Oh my god. I see you. This is hilarious. No, stay on the tracks, stay on the tracks, stay on the tracks.
Buddy joined
you're running away from the tracks.
I don't wanna get shot.
I still have a perfect view on you. Perfect view.
Where's the 9/11 building?
Can't see it yet.
There's buildings up there.
I know. Turn. Go to your left. Go to your left.
Wait, I want to loot this place.
Oh, that freaking crappy barn.
Yeah, dude. There's like Lee Enfield in here, man. AK-47.
Doubt it.
found a flag. Take a tie bandana, tie face mask. I'll tie a bandana. I see you. I saw you there.
You didn't see me.
Yeah, I didn't. You're on the side. I was looking through the window, man.
Damn it.
And then, wait, I can bandage myself?
I see you.
Dude, it's freaky when you hear shit.
You hear that?
What?
Hands up right now, stop. Yeah. On the ground.
I don't know how to.
Oh, frig. I gave you that gun.
I personally would have shot you. Like, if it wasn't you, I would have been like, alright, I'm gonna risk my life right here. Boom. Just not even care if I hit good. I would just aim high and then just hope.
Just so you know. One shot kill.
This thing?
Yep.
Alright.
My gun's two shot, I think. But mine's fully auto.
How do you jump? How do you jump?
V. Sprint and press V over this fence here.
Who jumps like that?
I'm gonna check this building, there's nothing in it. Maybe for you, not for me. Nothing over here in the back room. Literally nothing. Cooking pot?
Frying pot.
Frying pan?
Yeah, that's what you can use for cooking, but...
Make it.
But you can hold shit in it.
Look. Look, okay, when I was shooting at you when you're on the train tracks, I was on top of this.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was right here.
Oh shit, I exited out the wrong thing. Ah, screw it. Alright, let's go towards that building up there.
I see 9/11 over there. This way. Look to your left. Right straight over there. You're running right towards it. See it? Please tell me you see it. You're blind.
No, what? I didn't look.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say.
Oh, well, that's what I'm gonna think of.
Who?
Notice how I just ran across? Are you like that?
Yeah.
Hurt you.
It doesn't hurt you, no.
Where is the building?
Straight ahead.
Over here.
I can see it from here. Yep, you're heading right towards it.
Oh, the hotel?
Mm-hmm.
Are we gonna just go loot?
Sure.
But yeah, why don't we loot up a lot so when we go into PvP we can actually.
Mm-hmm. By the way, when you zoom in, right click. I mean, like, hold right click when you zoom in with your gun. Alright. Then zoom in further.
There's a pistol. No.
Wait, what was that pistol you said? You had a double barrel pistol? Oh, a gray D-Ringer.
Actually, could it kill somebody?
It's a piece of crap, but it could.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill Bozo, like he's gonna be the end of me.
Who is?
Like, he was in the Mendoza.
Yeah. Like... 9/11 building. Where are you going?
To check this building.
This building is like a hardware store kind of thing.
What about the building right in front of us?
That's a hospital. Hey, are you thirsty?
No. Yeah, I need a drink.
There's a fountain. Right over here. To your left.
Really
to your left.
I really need a drink. Like, I need it right
okay,
now.
Okay, look to your left.
Like, drink. I just need something to hold it down and I'll walk
right over. Here. Just like, spam F on it.
F? Mm-hmm. Wait.
Just like.
Is it bad if I go to really hydrated?
No.
Is there even a really hydrated?
Yeah, bright green hydrated.
It's bright green.
Then there you go, you're good. You fill up my water bottle.
Can I keep going though?
You can until you feel sick. I have black spray paint.
Could I fill up a can?
No. Only water bottle or canteen.
I have a canteen.
Here, eat this. It's on the ground. Eat that. It's steak.
Stop messaging me. Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Alright, yeah, dude. I finally fixed my mic. I actually need to point it up towards my face and maybe people will actually hear me.
No, don't eat it! Cancel action.
Dude.
That'll make you sick.
You should have told me that.
Look what it is.
I didn't look, I just ate. Where'd I put it?
It's raw human. It's in your hands.
Oh shit.
It's raw human steak.
Oh!
If you skin someone and you take a knife, like what's in my hands right now, you take a knife, you can scroll on them and press skin body. No! No. Let's do it to you. That's a hospital right there to your right. It's a hospital.
That's where I'm going in.
I got a... frig, what's it called? I'm going upstairs. I'm gonna go on the roof.
There's nothing down here.
I'm going on the roof. Blood test kit. So what is blood test kits and a blood bag.
I picked up a blood test kit.
Hey yo, you should...
I'm testing my blood. Should I cancel that action?
Where are you? No, it's all good. Where are you?
I am AA plus. What are you?
Stay still. Look what I have in my hand. Oh, 1 second.
Oh shit.
1 sec. Where is it?
Do I have to eat?
Look what I have in my hands.
What is that? My heart?
Your blood.
Do you have the same blood as me?
No.
What do you have?
I don't know.
Do you want me to test you?
I can test myself, but if you have a test kit for me, sure.
I'm testing your blood.
I need an IV starter kit. Do you have one?
No.
Wait, I think I have one. Yeah, I have one.
We have the same blood.
Do we?
Yeah, you're a plus and I'm a plus.
Stay still. I'm gonna give you your blood back, okay?
Alright, if you ever need blood, you can take it back from me.
What is my blood?
Yours is the same as mine.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn. There.
That's like you can't really get that. That's the funny part. That's funny how we got the same blood.
Do you have your like color back?
Yeah.
Okay.
That freaking human meat.
You can cook it and eat it. If you want to cook it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to.
A positive.
Where should I go?
Where'd you go? Where did you go? Wait, go to the 9/11 building. Go to the 9/11 building. I'll meet you there.
Where is that?
Oh, I see you behind me.
I didn't see it from all the way over there.
Yeah.
I didn't see the hole in it.
Hmm.
Is this where it started?
What started?
The zombie apocalypse?
I don't think.
Is there a story behind this, or no?
I think.
Is there, who's the guy who made Trenagus?
Shinaris?
Yeah.
Don't know. 9/11 building.
Yeah, let's go check out the bank. Oh wait, there is no bank.
There's a hall right here. Town hall. Can't go in it. I'm going in the 9/11 building.
I'm gonna check all the other buildings.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Have you ever played Fallout 4 yet?
No, I don't have it.
Oh, it's so good.
I'm gonna read the note and then just leave it there. Note says nothing. How do I write something in the note?
Need a pen.
Which I'll probably never find.
Wait, can I test something on you right quick?
If I test something on you?
Like what?
Like my gun?
No.
Exactly.
It's nothing bad. Just where are you?
Why do you need to know, man?
That's what everybody says.
No, it's legit. Nothing bad.
Yo, I picked up something that looked like a goddamn, like...
Stay still.
I picked up a walkie-talkie.
Yeah.
How do I talk?
Stay still. I need to untie you.
Hello?
Turn around.
Hello.
Turn around. I need to untie you.
Let me go. Please, I got 4 kids. I love it.
Shut up. Oh my god, you're annoying. I'm trying to untie you. It's not working.
I'm still looting. Don't bother me. Oh wait, there's something in right here. Pick it up. I can't pick it up.
Cause you're restrained. Oh my god, Rip.
Oh Holy Bali Akbar, ha 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 ha. Excuse me. Yo, why'd you take off my shirt, dickhead? Yo, I feel like this is a... Wait, can I hit F and kill myself still? Or 1? How do you kill yourself again?
Can't.
How do you break out? How do you, like, wiggle out?
I don't know. I'm trying to get you, 1 second. one sec. Let's try a knife. Okay, ready? I need to cut it between your hands. Ready? I don't know if I'm able to do this, but let me try. You ready?
No, don't do this shit.
Are you ready?
I got the breakout option.
Oh, you do? Do it.
When I was on my knees or something, like...
Hey there. Hey.
Yo, put a knife in my hand.
You have a knife on you. Wait, no you don't.
Oh!
1 second.
Oh!
Oh! Okay, get your stuff. Get your stuff, you're good.
Nah, I was like, dude, nah. Nah, you ain't doing this to me today. Like, come on, I didn't want to show anyone I was a girl. Taking away my manhood, man.
Taking away my manhood. By the way, I had wire to do that. So if you find wire, you can restrain me.
Do I get to still test out what I want to test out?
What do you have?
A gun?
No. Stay in there.
Did I forget anything? Like, I have my knife. Alright, let me set up my thing again, because now I have to set up my whole... Goddamn.
Your bar? Your hot bar?
Yeah. Wait, my face mask, I forgot about that.
It's in your pants.
Yeah, I saw it. Where'd my walkie-talkie go?
It's downstairs. I'll get it.
Dude, it was right here, man.
No, it's downstairs. Ready, I'll check. Where are you? Where the hell?
I said I was looting for a reason, dude.
Oh, here's your walkie-talkie. It's here on the ground.
Can you even talk in it? Hello?
Wait, ow!
Oh, shit, I'm so sorry.
Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Don't run from me! Oh, Frank!
Step back! Like,
you don't want to do this, John!
I won't shoot, dude.
John, you don't want to do this! John, you don't want to do this.
That actually scared me. Like, wait, why do I have an empty can? I don't get that.
Give me the walkie-talkie.
Alright, here. Alright, I'm white now.
I'm white now.
Here you go. I'm gonna organize my shit while I'm here. Do I need duct tape? What does duct tape do?
I need to set the frequency. I don't know how to set the frequency.
Let's just put that into my pants, and I'll take that. Stop! I'm sorry. I didn't hit you twice, actually.
I'm sorry.
I hit you once and that was a full-on accident. Alright, really?
I...
Like, I swear to God, I don't want to kill you, but you're gonna piss... Dude, this is why we don't play with you. Because you piss people off, dude. And it pisses everyone off, man.
Alright.
Yeah, it's funny the first time, but not when you restrain me, then punch me twice.
I didn't even know I couldn't unrestrain you, so I helped. I helped you.
You took off all my clothes. You didn't help for shit.
Yeah.
Did you leave my pistol back at the other place?
What pistol?
My two barrel one.
Oh, yeah?
Dude, you must want to die today. You made me lose two things.
It's a piece of crap. It's a piece of crap.
I just want someone to die and get my pistol, like. If I find a good gun, I can't wait. Cause I'm just gonna go on a PvP server and just wreck everything.
I have an M4.
Like, if we see a new spawn, I'll be up on the hill and you'll be like to the left and I'll be like sniping away and then we snipe his ass and I'll get so buttery. I'll be like, oh, sniping.
I have an ACOG, so I have like a long range or a medium range scope. I hate when people kill newbies, like fresh spawns.
Dude, that's all I do. I'm the opposite.
That's a dick
of
move.
I'm the opposite of Frankie. I kill them when they move.
Yeah, I can tell.
Like, actually, do you want to save Bambies? Do you want to be like the Bambi savers?
So, like, heroes?
Yeah, we'll kill everyone with like good ass gear, and we'll.
Or anyone with a weapon. Mhm.
And then we'll like be like, we'll see someone like new. We'll be like, all right, we won't shoot you. There's a guy about 20 meters that way. Full on
yeah.
Everything. You can have anything that's left. We already scavenged it out and killed him. I just.
Mhm. Oh, there's the three little things here. Tire iron. Crappy. What's in here? Oh, ladder. Where'd I go? Nobody will ever know.
I can't believe they didn't add new cars on.
What's that sound?
Yeah, I found a gun.
What gun?
Double barrel shotgun.
Nice. What house?
Can I put that on my back?
You can.
I have. Ooh.
What house did you find it in?
The black one over here.
The black one. This one?
Yeah, wait, what kind of shirt do I have on? Does it take off?
Oh, it's a blaze.
Oh shit, why did I drop it? Do I throw maybe my hammer out and I'll get?
No, you can only hold one gun at a time. One in your hands and one in your on
which
your back.
Which is better, blaze or the gun I have with bullets?
Winchester. Blaze is like a billion shot kill, so. Found a can of peaches. Look at me.
Are you red? Oh.
I got a flare.
To follow this road?
Up here is the airfield.
Yep. Can we go to a...
airfield? We can.
Does that have- or am I thinking like armor 2?
Armor 2.
Is this open? No.
Yes, it is.
Found a water bottle.
Take it.
shoes. What's the difference between all his shoes?
Boots are the best. Best.
What do I have? Oh, I dropped my boots for these shoes. This isn't gonna look good.
You need to drop your orange coat once you get a better shirt. Like, that's a piece of crap.
That has 4 slots.
I have on my shirt, I have 6.
Well, yeah, how long have you been playing compared to me?
A long time.
Exactly.
This character is alive for months and months.
My character been alive for a month.
Me either. Where'd that flare go? The frig? So click it.
What?
You just pick it up.
I pick it up and bolt. Can I throw it?
Yeah, press G.
That was the shittiest throw I've ever seen.
Watch me. Where'd you go? Look.
You dropped it, dumb shit.
No, I didn't. It's over here.
What the hell?
It's right here.
Wait. Shirt. No, I found blue jeans. How much is my track pack? Oh. Yep, switching out.
These things usually have food in them. Like I said, I found a can of bacon.
I found a gun.
What gun?
Sport 22.
That sucks.
What kind of ammo does it take?
22.
What does mine take? I can just look at
Winchester ammo?
Yeah, .30. Okay. Can you move? Oh, camera will kick you because this is the Daisy channel, man. John, if you want, you choose. Give him talk power or not. Alright, let's keep going. Should we run this way or the opposite?
This way.
Where are we going? Oh yeah, airfield.
1 second.
Should we set up in the bush? Guy, 2 meters behind you.
One second.
We should make like code names, and whenever you yell it, I like run to the woods. And then I'll be like, alright, got him, 3, 2, 1, bozo, bud. And then boom, take off his head. It would just light his ass up. And then we'll keep moving. It'll be like the Patriot. Who watched the Patriot? Like, Patriot's the best movie, I swear. What?
Al-Akbar! Al-Akbar!
Oh shit, what the hell?
Al-Akbar!
Yo, he's so fast, he has sparks coming out of his shoes.
What's the ID to the A3L, sir?
Bomb.com.
You have to have the mods first.
I already have them.
You do?
Yeah.
You have to combine... Well, you have to have the old mods as well. Because you have to combine the old mod file with the new mod file. Just that.
Sean, look.
Yeah, I saw it. Why can't you take pictures on this game? That's so stupid.
F12.
I'm not playing on your server then, because I'm too lazy to do that.
Alright, then your choice. Then get out of our team suit.
I'll play it later, like, when you have it all set up.
It's up. It's done. Everything's fixed. It's just that right now I'm just editing the things, the shops.
No, I mean when you, like when you have the auto config stuff set up where you don't have to combine them yourself.
We're not gonna make an A3 sync. Cause we don't have box access to do that. So once John makes a Steam group or Steam workshop.
Yeah, dude, I'm playing DayZ, but DayZ's more important. Can you punch people while you run?
Buddy left your channel.
Where did he go to?
I'm gonna go test the kid play Counter Strike. Goodbye.
Alright.
Buddy joined your channel.
What the fuck just blew up?
Stop hitting me, dickhead.
I didn't hit you. Who's got shot at? Did you hear that?
I'm not stupid, dude. That was your fist. Wait, what are these? I'm just gonna eat them.
Hey, John, just quick question. Did you change the name of the racing shop?
Yeah, why? John
Smith. You motherfucker.
Dude.
Did you make yourself a shop?
No.
I was like sitting here, I'm like, he's probably hit himself like somewhere on the map. Just like one of the random shops.
Nope. Yeah, dude, should I wear that?
I'm changing one of the markers.
Or...
There
you
want to
own a pump? Yeah, pump.
I want to own something.
No, we might have the developers only. Hey, why don't you make it...
disconnected from your channel.
You see, that could piss me off, really? Are you that lazy? Is this... what I'm leaving? Is this what I'm going into? The century of laziness out the ass.
Who?
The freaking bozo kid. Like, you're too lazy to put like one or two files together. That's what pisses me off.
Oh yeah, and Cole, are you ready to get the electric chair?
Dude, we put we put one in our admin base. Actually, I forgot.
I'm gonna give you the electric chair.
I'm giving you the electric chair.
Dude, I'm gonna definitely use that a lot. I'm just gonna bring random suits that piss me off in there. he invited me to play Counter-Strike. I'm not playing Counter-Strike with a 4-year-old who's a lazy-ass piece of shit.
I was about to say, you can't even get in here, what the fuck? But there's a gate. Never mind, I'm good.
Yo, airfield, right here.
I know.
Lag.
Wonder if you get knocked out if you go up to the nightclub.
You probably will. Which building do you want to check? The barracks or the main? ATZ.
There's no barracks.
Nope, I got knocked out.
There's no barracks. You can't even open those.
Alright, where else would there be stuff at both ATCs?
Alright, good. So we start fucking
yeah. All three of these buildings here, probably.
Alright, loot with what you don't want, cause...
Air tower control ATC.
I think it's called an ATC, but I might be...
It's ACT, I think. Air control tower.
Yeah, that's probably it. Yeah, don't do that, cause then watch us both glitch. How do you run downstairs, dude?
Shift?
I'm holding shift, it just freaking walks shut down him.
Your character's a fatty then.
She shouldn't be, she ran all that way. There's more shoes, but I look too good in my... My butt looks so big.
Just like your character.
Cole, do you even have the mods downloaded?
No.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm switching the black, the orange
for a Smush backpack. There's a Smush backpack right here.
Wait, I'm switching.
Take it.
I'm switching to a black.
Take this Smush backpack. Put it somewhere safe.
Whoa, where do I put it?
I don't know.
Put it right here, here. No, can I put it on my back?
You can.
What do I have in my backpack now? I have a briefcase.
Briefcases are crap.
They hold more than that.
You can add a vest onto this to hold 16 slots.
Briefcase holds 8. Briefcase holds 12 slots.
Yo, I'll drop my vest in the Smush backpack. And look how many slots this can hold. Look. Look right here. Look. Just look.
Holy shit. I'm taking
it. No, you're not.
Oh, what happened?
What?
The hanger went away.
No, it didn't.
For me, it did.
No, it didn't. Oh, there's stuff in here.
Now my inventory is like full.
And look, when you get a first Smush backpack and vest attached, you can have a backpack on as well, because look at me.
Yeah. Let me get out of this laggy ass hangar. What the hell?
I'm gonna jump off, Daisy. I'm getting bored.
I'm lagging. I might go play A3L because I have both of the files.
Make sure you rename Evo's TFR. You have to go into that file, and there's the mod.
I can't hear you.
How do you know I'm talking?
I can barely hear you.
I always have to twist my mic up.
Anyway, what were you saying?
If you had this game, you know where you'd be? Helping?
In the base.
Yeah, wait, are you watching it?
Watching
my stream?
I'm gonna.
Oh, you are? Alright. You're gonna join our gang and shit. Yo.
What's your stream name?
It's North, it's the same as YouTube. I'm on YouTube.
North what?
It's North Gaming.
John.
What?
What mods did you add? Cause I, like, did you add custom mods or?
Yeah, custom, why?
Okay.
They're uploading the Mega right now.
Yeah, I know, but is it like, are you uploading it into like all the mod pack or is it getting loaded into like a separate file so you can just add that?
It's in a separate file that you just add.
Okay, just wondering.
So
I didn't want to have to download like the original 7 GB mod pack.
No, you have to.
Already have it.
Yeah, we have a whole MetroBot going in the add-ons going into Arma 3 Sync right now.
So I have to delete the mod pack I already have just to re-download it.
It says you're offline.
A different one. User left your chat.
John, it says you're offline.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix that. I might go on just Twitch. Spam it my YouTube to that, my Twitch name. I'm probably banned from Twitch on this account.
John.
Holy shit, yes? Like, no joke, I just had 8 people saying John. But anyway,
the game control, they get Guardian in position where he's gonna get rotation frags or even an opener, and then
the
attack comes in, it's
what's
almost impossible to
server?
Hold off. CTs, you need to be brave,
what's
you're
like
going towards it, utilizing crossfires, and actually pushing into positions you feel uncomfortable.
The one that you like the prison from? Or was that not you?
That was
Were you the one that liked the prison?
No. Just joined. Was that Mabel you just joined? Yeah, I called him. Freaking A, mate. Freaking A. John's bay tag. I'm gonna give you the turtle too. So you feel special. You get it, dude. My stomach feels so bad.
I want my own office. It's funny because Mabley left twice and he still got staff manager.
Nah, but you got lowered.
What?
You were what?
Head admin.
Like,
Yeah, I do.
They're complaining about the fucking file size.
Alright. I need to guess my password. Password. Oh wait, I know it. I remember I changed my name. Hehehehe